robot of Benna. Ezaneche, the money again this in the local government the Rimo State. Today the age grades in Umeza Libe are entering, have been initiated into Okrocha cultural towns. And eventually most of those that is participating, they are my classmen. More especially Professor Declan Onwudiwe is my classmate. And because of him and Bonaventure Kemka and the rest of them, they made me to be here today to watch this wonderful dance. age grade in Umezalibe are entering, have been initiated into Okrocha cultural dance. And eventually most of those that is participating, they are my classmates. More especially Professor Declan Onwudiwe is my classmate. And because of him and Bonaventure Kemka and the rest of them, they made me to be here today to watch this wonderful dance. The cultural dance is mainly meant for men. But eventually, if you're a woman and want to initiate yourself, you want to be a lord, you pay the money, then you'll be initiated into as a lord of Okrocha.
Okay. Yes.
Well, depending on villages. Some villages is that they, from the age of 50 years and up, they've been initiated into the cultural dance. Some are from 60, some are from 35. So it depends on the particular village. For instance, in Mezalibe, they are from the age from 50 to 58 years, and the people have been initiated here today.
In the cultural group initiation, in the 8th grade initiation, one of them will have like prayer, masquerade and parade around. So this is their masquerade. Each 8th grade has their own masquerade. So this is their own masquerade.
Shut up.